Yeah. It's just these two rooms. We all have the same except for the front apartments are a little bit bigger.
So forgive me, so when they come in to try and do work,
I moved everything in there. I have no egress. She's called Lucky because she's lucky she ran in my door. So see, right. I'm half unpacked and half my furniture isn't here because it's in there because I was expecting them to do the floor in the 3 days about to settle days.
What happened to the... They were supposed to purchase a floor
from
at Home Depot.
Well, here's what happened. The first time they put it in my name and that's not cool at all. So he said he reordered it. But they called me back from the American Carpet Company or whatever I was going to do, and they had the same order that was in my name. So I said, no, I'm sure he canceled that one, because I called the local Home Depot. They said he canceled it. They said sometimes it takes a while for the system to update, and I have not heard a word. I've asked him now three times in text messages if he's coming on the show or not.